Simon here, and I, well, everything is moving so fast today. Well, Thorne is not going to be starting off, FNAF Summer with you guys. I am. You see, he's rebuilding a lobby, so I just thought that I could just, you know, go on his computer and play, Five Nights at Freddy's 3. So, let's start with a new game, shall we? The music is so high and everything's so fast. What's going on? Here we go. Coming soon, Fazbear Sprite, the horror attraction. The music park is getting ready to scare your socks off. There's a new attraction based on the unsolved mysteries of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Featuring actual roads from the next little pizzeria. Hey! Hey, that was too fast!
Hey, glad you came back for another night.
No rain? Nothing?
It'll be a lot more
fun. Your socks got fun.
We found some great new relics over the weekend. And we're on track to start a new meet right now. So, let me just update you real quick. Then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week. So we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When a place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you and pass you.
Pass me?
Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starred as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, making sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner,
you'll
also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think.
Okay.
Now let me tell you about what's new.
New stuff,
now, boy! Instead of drawing, always nice,
yeah,
the foxy head, which we think could be authentic.
Okay.
Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And
oh, yeah.
And the band, very old.
There he is. Oh, I'm gonna get to
the fingers.
I'm so excited, guys.
Like, basically just, you know, flashing lights. I honestly thought we'd have
that
more
funny.
Out. We don't have
no,
really
be quiet.
Cool by next
trying
week,
to talk, yeah.
So we may have to suit you up in a furry suit.
Yep, yep.
And make you walk around saying, boo. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up. Something like that. So we're gonna take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with this setup. You can check the security cameras.
How am I doing this?
With the click of that button.
It's magic!
You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel.
Yep,
you know, system to make you offline.
Yep.
In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional.
There's more cameras.
I wasn't joking about the fire.
That's
a real risk.
Oh, no.
The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation.
Oh, the vents.
Look, this place
ventilation.
Is a spoof, man. And if you let that ventilation go offline,
what's
then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air blowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night. Okay. Great. Let's do this. Okay, now we need to get serious. Get serious, Simon. Get serious. Gabe, get away from me. No. I'm playing his computer. No. Just get away! Sorry about that, guys. Abe was trying to get in with the shot here. Oh, where's an animatronic?
Hello?
There's one there. Well, there's one right there. But he isn't gonna attack me. That's my scientific knowledge is so great. There's an animatronic there. There's one there, too. There's one everywhere. They're all over the place. You know, why don't I just quit my job and just be a normal person? Oh, well then. No sights of an animatronic? That was really high! Woo! Okay, well, here's some static. Here we go. Now, what is going on right now? Okay, bye, Mouse. Say goodbye, Mouse. Wait, what? What? Follow me. Okay, I'll follow you. I can't wait to see what he brings me to. No, stop it, Charlie! Stop! Get away, Squiggly! Thorne's not back yet. Error. What am I gonna do?